Are you suffering of low self-esteem because of your small penis size? The truth is that a lot of men have low self-esteem because of their small penis size. A lot of men are really fed up with their penis size and would do anything to gain extra length. But the idea of having surgery, taking pills, using patches or dangerous pumps is not very exciting for most men, as it should be. Everyone knows that the penis is a very delicate organ and using unreliable and outright dangerous enlargement methods is a risk not worth taking. But there is a way to make the penis longer naturally, easily and safely. If you'd like to see more videos like this, click the subscribe button below. Please give me a thumbs up. Your thumb up is the motivation for me to update the video. Thank you for your support. If you seriously want to know how to enlarge your penis fast, then please click the link in the description below. Although there are a large amount of various penis enlargement methods and even more different products, but there is actually one method which has been proven to work. And that is penile exercises. Such exercises have become increasingly popular in the last 10 years because of the internet. And the origins of penile exercises go back to ancient Arab. Whether that is true, I don't back quote Tino. But it certainly could be true because the penis has always been a symbol of virility for men. There are, of course, different types of penile exercises for different purposes. Some exercises increase more penis thickness, such as jelking. While other exercises increase more length, such as stretching exercises. Length is what most men are after and want to increase, and there are some really great exercises for it. Surveys have shown that on average it is possible to gain 1 inch of length in about 3 months, which is really incredible. But before I explain some of the length exercises more closely, it is necessary to understand how it is exactly possible to lengthen the penis. The penis is actually held in place by two different types of ligaments, suspensory ligaments and fundiform ligaments. These ligaments in your penis are in no ways different from other ligaments in other areas of your body. And by using gentle and specific stretching exercises, it is possible to extend these ligaments and make the penis longer. I am sure you are not aware that there is also a portion of the penis inside your body and that can also be sort of brought out with stretching exercises. Of course, these exercises need to be done regularly for a long period of time for them to work. But it is possible to increase penis length by 2 to 3 inches and on rare occasions even more. The first stretching exercise that you can easily do at home at any time, is the straight-up stretch. Basically, you gently grasp your penis from just below the penis head and you gently pull your penis upwards to the ceiling for 30 to 45 seconds and then you release. And you should repeat this for another 2 to 4 times. The next exercises have the exact same principles, but you stretch your penis to other directions. So you pull your penis downwards pointing to the floor for again 30 to 45 seconds and 2 to 4 times. And you also stretch straight forward, to left and then right. As your penis gets more used to the exercises, you can stretch more further and hold the stretch also longer. If you continue doing this for a few weeks, you should already notice changes. Of course, this is a very simplified explanation of the exercises, to give you a general idea of how it works. If you want to get better results, make more gains and achieve gains faster, then you certainly need to learn more. If you only learn the basics of penile exercises, then you can maybe gain 1 inch in length, if you are lucky. But you can gain in excess of 2 to 3 inches by putting more time and effort into penile exercises. Exercising the penis, it is the most complete guide on penile exercising. Incredibly detailed pictures and easy to follow steps to teach the fundamental beginning exercises that increase your penis size and health. Then the book shows how to put it all together into a workout, how to advance by gradually using more exercises and implementing other techniques, and how to keep the results permanent. Click the link in the description below. If you like the video, then give the thumbs up, and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more information. I love you as I love myself. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.